Well, Governor Murphy is demanding an exact date for when the Atlantic City Rail Line will be back in service, and he wants to know by the end of the week. Last Thursday, New Jersey Transit said a specific start date would be available in 3 weeks. The line was shut down in September for safety improvements. They were completed in December. NJT blames equipment and engineer shortages for the continued closure.